Hello, today I'm in Ford Kuga. In this video I'll show you how to enable invisible auto lights. In the beginning, let's take a look behind left side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this panel. Simply twist this knob 3 times to the right and now auto is enabled. To disable this function, set it to 0 position. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.